Italy's first football news site Atalanta, Benevento, Bologna, Cagliari, Chievo, Crotone, Fiorentina, Genoa, Inter, Juventus, Lazio, Milan, Napoli, Roma, Sampdoria, Sassuolo, Spal, Torino, Udinese, Verona. Premier League, Liga, Bundesliga, other leagues. The 15th of March at 22:55, following an intense second leg, Arsenal emerged victorious as they defeated AC Milan 3-1, winning 5-1 on aggregate. The match was not without its share of controversy. Only seconds after Milan midfielder Hakan Çalhanoğlu gave the visitors a 1-0 lead, and hope for an improbable comeback, Arsenal forward Danny Welbeck won a questionable penalty. After crossing paths with Milan defender Ricardo Rodriguez in the penalty area, the Englishman went to turf. Immediately folks took to Twitter to disagree with the call, which gave birth to the hashtag. After many protests by Milan players, penalty to restore Arsenal's two-goal aggregate advantage before halftime. Here are the player ratings for both sides. Arsenal GK, Ospina 6.0 RB, Bellerin 6.5 CB, Mustafi 6.5 CB, Koscielny 6.0 LB, Monreal 6.5 CM, Ramsey 6.5 CM, Xhaka 7.0 AMR, Ozil 7.0 AMC, Wilshere 6.0 AML, Mkhitaryan 7.0 CF, Fiasker, Dotterm, Welbeck 8.5 subs, Chambers 6.5 Elneny 6.0 AC Milan, GK, Donnarumma 6.0 RB, Borini 6.5 CB, Bonucci 6.5 CB, Romagnoli 6.0 LB, Rodriguez 6.0 RM, Suso 6.5 CM, Kessie 7.0 CM, Montolivo 7.0 LM, Çalhanoğlu 7.5 CF, Andre Silva 6.5 CF, Catrone 6.0 sub, Kalinic 6.0 Bonaventure 6.0 comments powered by Discuss.